most important measure is really to ensure that we keep ourselves safe. So you need to take precautions and make sure that you take the vaccination and make sure that you follow the protocols. That's really the only way to take this. No matter how many beds we put, no matter how many oxygen cylinders are there, if the numbers go up to lakhs and lakhs and lakhs, then even those will not be enough. So therefore, it's very, very crucial that we get the support and cooperation of the people and ensure that we avoid crowded places, we follow the protocols we're doing. This is for your good. And as I said, that it's not that we're looking at a complete infinity where we'll be closed. We are clearly seeing a time frame where once a vaccination drive goes to a certain level and we see certain herd immunity aspect coming in, we will be able to loosen and come back to normalcy. So therefore, we urge and we request the people to kindly cooperate with us. So, yes.